was just that he was all alone, always by himself. Never anyone to share the game. A man who lived in dreams. That's who he was.
Spike, time to go. Wake up!
Think about it, sweetheart.
You know what the world is like? It's like a boiling pot with a soggy stew inside. Nothing in it stands out. It's all the same. One big, pulpy, sloshy puddle of goop. Yet there is something that's special. You see? That one ingredient that makes it a stew. And do you know what that is?
The meat?
That's what everyone says. The meat. But that same meat could be used for anything. Curry, goulash. Same ingredients. It's the stew mix that makes it a stew.
Stew mix is on aisle 5. We have to...
I'm not looking for stew mix!
Great, a wannabe preacher with a gun. Hey, Spike, you there?
There's 3 of them. I'll go around the back.
All right.
Forget about the police showing up. I disconnected the silent alarm. See, I know your security system better than you do. You know why?
Renji, just get the money!
You see this logo? That's your security company. I used to work for those guys not long ago.
Oh!
They laid me off when they restructured, so now I'm a thief. Ain't that ironic?
Uh-huh.
Well then, laugh. Laugh a little more. Let's have a big laugh. It's nothing to laugh about!
Hey, take a hike, buddy. We're closed. Go somewhere else. Hey! Huh?
Now, you're gonna put some Wulongs on this cash card. Max it out, understand? Huh? Hey! What the hell you think you're doing? You! Are you deaf or what? Yo! Headphone boy! Take them off! Hey!
How much is this?
Hey, punk! Come here!
Spike!
Yeah!
Put my donut on their tab, would you? Excuse me, Jet.
What?
You said 3, not 4.
Throw down your guns now!
Disinformation is sometimes required for enemies and allies.
Don't pull that Art of War crap on me.
Drop them!
And you take too long to take a shit.
I am going to kill this old lady if you don't put down your guns! Don't you get it? I'm gonna splatter Grandma!
Well, that's a real shame. But we're not cops, and we're not from some charity organization. Sorry, lady, but we don't protect or serve. This is strictly business.
What?
Guess you'll just have to chalk it up to bad luck.
Cowboy scumbag!
Wait a minute! I know you didn't mean that, Spike!
Son of a bitch!
He called you a cowboy. What did he mean? What are you?
Just a humble bounty hunter, ma'am.